So I'm wearing a scarf to cover my hair, or what you have to do when you come in. Good morning, internet. It is 8:06 in the morning, and welcome back to the channel. I'm just having my breakfast now.
It looks amazing. You made me an omelette, got some coffee, bread, some stuff to put on the bread.
So it's really nice. I'll show you later on the map where I'm going. I'm planning to ride to Turkestan today, which is 244 kilometers. So it's not so far, which is great because Turkestan is a very, historical place with a lot of history. So hopefully I should arrive in time with still enough energy to explore it a little bit. But first breakfast and then I go. So this is where I am now, in a small town. So yesterday I came all the way from Almaty. I did all this in one day. And today I'm going to Turkestan, which is right here. So yeah, that's about 250 kilometers.
Ah, wat is dat? Интересно, да? Сколько лет?
Сколько? How much?
25 вам лет. Два. Пять.
Пять.
Вам 25 лет?
Но.
А? О!
Спасибо.
А что одна? Еще где-нибудь еще? Два, чтобы садиться. Нет?
Окей. Спасибо.
Подождите, я вам открою дверь.
With bike or just me?
Рыжуха. Рыжуха.
Рыжуха.
Ага, ага. Рыжуха. Давай сфоткаемся. Рыжуха. Ой, ой, ой. Вот, вот. Ага. Спасибо.
Окей. Окей.
Чимкент?
Туркестан.
А, Туркестан? А.
Да. Окей. До свидания. Здравствуйте! Как дела?
Нормально.
Нормально? Нора Ли.
Здравствуйте.
Your name?
А?
Нора Ли.
Джоха.
Джоха.
Джахангир.
Джахангир?
Да. Рамазан.
Рамазан?
Да.
Good.
А вы откуда едете?
М?
Откуда едете?
Нидерландия. На русский?
Не no. Очень, да.
English?
Она какая-то чуть-чуть.
Your?
Да-да.
Very good. Окей. Хорошо? Да. Бензин.
Как говорится, куда едете? Куда едете?
Туркестан.
Туркестан.
Окей.
So this is what I really like so far about riding in Kazakhstan, is that the main roads are super good, like it's just really nice road, you can travel very quickly. But then everywhere there are just small dirt tracks like these, which you can just follow, and then you're just riding through like agricultural land, and it's just really nice. So yeah, I'm really liking it, and I saw some kids on the way, which was really nice, and yeah, really enjoying it. Weather is beautiful. It's a little bit hot. I think it won't be long before I start riding in my light jacket again, because it's gonna, I think it's gonna get hotter and hotter, but for now I can still ride in this. So yeah, let's go. Hello, здравствуйте. Do you have room? Do you have room? Sleep? No. He'll keep coming now. Okay. This one? Two nights. Сегодня и завтра. Two nights. Okay. Yeah, so I made it to Turkestan. This is my room. So it's perfect. And it's now 12:15 in the afternoon. So it's really nice. So I'm gonna have a lunch and then walk around town a little bit to see what's there. So I'm happy that I made it in time to see something from Turkestan. So yeah, let's go have a lunch. So this is my lunch, a burger and a banana shake smoothie thing. Oh, now you may wonder why I'm not eating anything local. Well, pretty much in the whole of Central Asia, so that has been Turkmenistan, Uzbekistan, Tajikistan, Kyrgyzstan, and also Kazakhstan. The food is pretty much all the same, and they just have a couple of dishes which I had already had 100 times. So whenever I get the opportunity to eat something slightly more, I don't know, familiar or something different, that I grab that opportunity. So now I'm just gonna enjoy my burger and then I'm gonna do a small walk around town. I am now walking towards that building, which is the Yaosui Mausoleum. I probably pronounced it wrong. Anyway, when I'll get closer, you'll notice that it looks very similar to the buildings that I saw in Samarkand, if you saw my Uzbekistan videos. And it was built around the same time. This one was built in the late 14th century. So yeah, let's have a closer look. Look, do you see that animal there? I don't know what it is. So cute! It's like I don't know. It looks like a tiny marmot. Very cute. Hair, or which you have to do when you come in. So in the main part there is the actual tomb, but it's kind of fenced off, so you cannot really get close. And then there's like these other like rooms inside the building, which kind of acts like a museum. So they have all sorts of things on display. And apparently this is a well. Let's check it out. Well, I don't see anything, but it looks very, very deep. So this building is Kazakhstan's most impressive architectural building and also a very important pilgrimage site. So the man who is buried here was a Sufi teacher and a mystical poet. And he lived here in Turkestan in the 12th century. And Turkestan at that moment was already an important trade site and a religious site. And when he died in 12th century, this became an even more important place. And this building was built in the 14th century by Timur, and he was also behind the creations which I saw in Samarkand in Uzbekistan. So that's why they're the same style, same type of building. But here in Kazakhstan, this is definitely the most important one.
Фото желаю, фото. Сотку не ешь, что ли? Руковат, у кого у вас так? Вот, пожалуйста.
So that was it for today. I really hope you liked this video. If you did, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And then I'll see you in the next video.